note today to gather some intel on the animatronics from the other employees. Just to get a list of the issues we've had with them. They've written down some stuff here for you, so let's see. Alright, so obviously the animatronics walk around at night, you know that by now. They try to get to places they shouldn't be. They act weird after dark. They don't like adults. I mean, I suppose. They always seem nice around children. Around us employees, they just kinda stare at you. I always thought they just hadn't been coded to interact with anyone other than children. But some of the other employees have felt threatened by them now and then. But I know that some of them are also superstitious morons. So who knows if they just became scared when the animatronic looked at them in the eyes or something. Anyway, one last thing on the list here. The last penguin interferes with the system. There's a sentence I never thought I'd say. We have these penguin animatronics as waiters. They take people's orders and whatnot. We used to have 3 of them, but 2 of them broke down and haven't been fixed yet. I think they're referring to the 3rd penguin that still works, or, well, apparently doesn't quite work. So yeah, definitely don't let him into the office. His presence alone could probably destroy our systems. Well, that'll be it for now. I'll be sure to leave another message for your next shift.